children, and welcome to today's lesson on basic science. My name is Oden Anita. Our topic today is simple machines. Today we'll be learning about simple machines, examples of simple machines, and the uses of simple machines. Please, I want you to pay attention as we begin the lesson.
Hello, peepers, and welcome to today's lesson.
Before we begin, if you have missed any of my lesson, please visit my YouTube channel to catch up. You can like my videos, subscribe to my channel, and enable notification so you don't miss a lesson. Now, what are simple machines? Simple machines are man-made tools that makes our work easier and faster. I take it again. Simple machines are man-made tools that makes our work easier and faster. All right, now the examples of simple machines. The examples of simple machines are number one, broom, number two, opener, number three, scissors, number four, hammer, number five, wheelbarrow, and so on. Okay, let's look at the uses of simple machines. The uses of simple machines are number one, broom is used for sweeping the floor. Number two, opener is used for opening bottles. Number three, scissors is used for cutting clothes. Number four, wheelbarrow is used for carrying of load. All right, children, we have learned about simple machines, examples of simple machines, and the uses of simple machines. Now your homework. Number one, define simple machines. Number two, mention four examples of simple machines. Number three, state the uses of the following. Number one, opener. Number two, scissors. Number three, broom. I take it again. Number one, define simple machine. Number two, mention four examples of simple machines. Number three, state the uses of the following. Number one, opener. Number two, scissors. Number three, broom. Children, we have come to the end of today's lesson. I hope you enjoyed your lesson. See you. Bye.